We're going to turn now to Duchess Meghan celebrating her first Mother's Day, just days after giving birth to baby Archie, and Amy is back with that. Good morning again, Amy.
That's right. Good morning again, guys. Mother's Day was actually at the end of March in the UK, but the American royals celebrated with the rest of us yesterday, paying tribute to all mothers, past, present, and to be.
Baby Sussex, or rather Archie Mountbatten Windsor, as he is now known, making his second public appearance over the weekend. An Instagram post to mark Mother's Day showed a picture-perfect pair of feet held in his mother Meghan's hand and framed by some forget-me-not flowers, his late grandmother Princess Diana's favorite, Harry recently saying how much he missed his mother. The @Sussex Royal Post read, "Paying tribute to all mothers today, past, present, mothers-to-be, and those lost but forever remembered." Since Archie was born a week ago, Prince Harry has made two public appearances. But new mother Meghan has stayed at home in Frogmore Cottage with her mother Doria by her and baby Archie's side.
Archie's first week at home with mum and dad was quiet. They wanted that personal space with their newborn. This week it's all about the visitors, with the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge visiting tomorrow and the Prince of Wales visiting later this week.
And we're hearing that Harry and Meghan have taken to parenting very easily and quickly, with Harry apparently being hands-on and doing his fair share of royal diaper changing. But I know from my time at Royal Nanny School, it's actually called royal nappy changing.
And you did do that.
Just so you know, I did. Yeah, I did. I pushed a pram and everything.
You're going to get another assignment.
Oh, no. I'm good. I'm good here in the United States for a while.
Keep that up. You're going to get a job as a nanny. You almost hired you right here. I don't even need a nanny. All right. Thank you so much, Amy.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching. And we'll see you in the morning on GMA.